Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Bob Akupop here, and welcome back to Skywars. Bad intro. Build up teeny tiny payload. And little headed too late. Dang. Okay, yeah, I think I needed a bit of that. All right. Look at power. Power 3. Huh. Dang it. Why does he have chests? Alright, you know what? Whatever. Oh, yo, that jump though. Oh, dude, don't you do this? Oh, come on, the knock off the edge. Doity moves, dirty. I mean it's fair, but dirty, still dirty. All right. Sorry, I was just adjusting my headset. Oh, come on. Today isn't one of my best. Had a lot of homework from school. Since I missed a day, I also have to record two more videos in addition to this one. Yeah, I've had a pretty long day. And it's just gonna get longer. Wait. TNT? Why is there TNT? As long as it no kills. Hey, dude. Go away. Bye, dude. Oh, whoa, that lagged, though. Did you see that? He was just like, hello, look at me. All right, one sec. Cannoneer kit. Definitely. Lag? I saw it was coming toward me. It was like whoop, and then it lagged me back. Frick the server! Jeez, they need to fix the lag problem. I mean, dadgum, that is a lot of lag on the server. I'm just saying. All right, I don't need that fish though. I don't need the fish. Sorry if I'm not talking this much in the video. I'm just thinking about what I should do. Should I go for mid? Should I go to the other islands? Aw, oh, dang it! And I let the other guy cross. Yeah, I knew that guy would try that. Oh. Okay. Hey, dude. Whoa, this dude's hacking! Ooh! That guy's hacking! I see. Either that or he has a very bad client lag. This guy is lagging. Either he's lagging or hacking. I want to see this guy. Okay then. Guess we'll never know. But is the same person in the lobby? Nope. Good. Sorry if again, I'm really sorry if I'm not like my usual spready self. This video, I'm just kind of tired. Sorry, excuses for days, but yeah, seriously, I'm tired. Yesterday, I was like, I had a cold or sick or something. I lost my voice entirely, which kind of doesn't make any sense since I'm recording videos. But the whole reason was because I slept like 12 hours with my mouth open entirely. Oh, I'm killing this man. Bye, dude. Don't you do it, dude, come on! Are people serious? Oh my gosh. Fudge! My goodness, please! Ah, fate. Fate. Life. Please. I know we never see eye to eye. Yeah. Bye, dude. Have a bit of a time. Bit of a time. Round seems that it should be easier. Round didn't seem all that hard. Oh, wow! Ben. Are you seriously just gonna go for the RKO, aren't you? Hey, dude. Oh, don't be that guy then. Dang! Frick! I can never tell if a person's hacking or not. Because the server just released a new minigame, Sky Clash, and all that stuff. I can never tell if a person's hacking or lagging. Because new beta's on the server and more lobbies, it's more lag. Not client side, just server side. Because if you see my Sky Clash video, oh, lags for days with Shiba Mind Gamer. Lag for day. Lag for day? No. Lag for days. Yeah, that's the correct sentence. I finally grammar well. So. Oh, that good snipe. Oh, why do people have so much knockback all of a sudden? Yeah, why do people have so much knockback? And how did he kill me before? Okay, maybe I'm just delusional or something because I'm really tired or something because I went to bed kind of late last night since I had extra sleep because of the cold or sick or whatever. But, okay, this is just I'm not gonna comment. It's like playing it all over again. Like playing Sky Clamp. Am I hacking or did that just appear out of nowhere? Why do I have that helmet? That OP God helmet. Am I the Illuminati? That explains so much, actually. Oh my gosh, I can't even see. It's blur. It's getting blurry for a second. It got blur, like really blurry, to the point where I'm like, oh, where am I? It's because I've been playing too many video games. Boop. Oh, dude, I got this guy. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, why? Why do I get the knock off the edge? That's literally just gonna be the title of the video. Getting knocked off the edge every time. Jeez. My gosh. Why? Why does any... Oh, my gosh. Voice crack. Hey! Why? Oh my. Man, my voice crack. Oh, need a weapon. There has to be one down here. You can't have us. They have it programmed so that it's 100% that you get a. Oh. Hey, dude, guess what? My friend. Oh, dude, speed. Speed. Oh, speed for days. Oh, that felt good. That felt really nice to do to that person. No bad things were said today, but feels so good. Something that bad. Ooh, that's. So I think I'm just gonna like plop that right there. A golden apple right there. Sharpness 2. Sharp 1. Sharp 2. Oh yeah. Got the sharp 3 sword, boy. Yeah. That rich man swag. Alright. I think I'm gonna do pretty well on this. Alright. Hey dude, guess what? Oh. Bye, friend. Whoa! Why do you have so much... Why does it take so much... Why did that fire... Did you see that fire tick damage? I don't know if it was like the late fall damage tick or whatever, but okay, yeah, that this bad things are happening on the server. Bad things. Weird things mainly. No! That's what you get. Being an idiot. Nobody better go for me. Not going to help me that much. Going to grab those so nobody else. Whoa. Hey, dude, guess what? Go away. Not happy. Okay, getting rid of that. If only I had a bow. Cool! Why not? But cool. Oh, I thought I had a ball. No, I want those. I want all that stuff. I want all that niceness. Don't, dude, just Seriously? Life. Gaming. I am on the brink of extinction right now. Oh, dude, are you serious? What is it with all the people in the knockback lately? What is it with that? What the absolute fudge? It's like they completely changed the mechanics of this. In the same way that they changed the knockback physics or whatever in the other game, in Sky Clash. Because Hypixel, if you are watching this, which is fairly unlikely, change it back. I think I can speak for everyone that nobody likes the extra knockback and wacko knockback. Just isn't fun. Okay. You heard that? You hear that? Hi, dude. What's up? Go away. I don't like it. I don't want you as a friend. I don't like you as a friend. Dude. I just don't. Fuck! What the fudge? I literally don't know what's going on with me. I mean, if Hypixel had changed the knockback mechanics, like literally, I'm getting off the server. I demand a refund for me buying a rank. Like literally, that's like $50. Wait, not gonna happen anymore. I'm not doing well in this. What the fudge? Why are you here? They changed the knockback physics. Get in there. Bet you a dollar they did. Don't take that literally. For those of you out there who take that literally, you do not deserve to live right now. Because you do not understand. What is... Yeah, I'm gonna end it right here. I'm gonna end the video right here. Wait a second. He said YouTube. Cool, dude, you know I'm on YouTube. Not exactly that happy right now. The inside, for how rare that I've ever recognized, happy. For everything else in my life, this is my gaming life. No. Not so much. not as happy. Yeah. But guys, that's gonna do it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, then slap that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, then have a great time on it. And I will catch you all in the next video. Bye, guys! Shut it, Winston!